Good morning. It is July 30th and I have something really cool going on. I am on my way to my brother's shop. He has a very unique experience happening there over the weekend and he invited me to come over and check it out. I'm not gonna say what it is. You probably figured it out by the thumbnail. Let's go. People here, a lot of cars. Dang. Check these bad boys out. Standard tank. What's up, CJ? Good to see you, buddy. Just your average day here, fabricating one of a kind car. There he is. Oh, hey there. Running the little office operations? Well, good to see you. Yeah, it feels great.
Yeah.
So, yeah, there's a bunch of people here, man.
Oh, dude. Crazy amount of people.
All right, so I might as well tell you what's going on with these cars. So this one right here, this was built in Atlanta, I believe. It's ridiculously cool. It's got these sick wheels. Like, look at this. Like, they're just... Look at that, I can't see. Like, they're fantastic. Interior on this thing is just first class. Shifter, amazing. Yeah, so this one was Atlanta. This is Akira's personal car when he's here in the States. He lives in Japan. I'm guessing he keeps this thing in Atlanta though, but what I kind of dig about this is how absurdly wide this back is. I mean, look at this. And you got these sick little winglets. But he, unlike every other car I've seen, has no wing. He's just got the little bar. It's pretty awesome. And this car right here, this was built in Miami. Interior on this thing is also crazy cool. It's like houndstooth Recaro. Leather, little signature action on the hood. Pretty nasty. He's cutting out the fender. All right, so here's what's happening in a nutshell. Basically, he is cutting the factory fenders away and making room for the new fenders that are significantly wider to put on the car. You got to get rid of the old to put in the new, and he does it by hand. Like, he's measuring very little, he's eyeballing a lot, and like, the guy's just a pro. It's amazing. It's like he's done this 1, 2, 3 at least that many times before. See what I did with these cars over here? He did them all.
Thank you.
parking from right over here. Mainly because I found an air conditioning unit. It just feels great. It's just pure chaos. Like, everyone is just like mesmerized by this. It's pretty awesome. Having a good time. Let's see, this guy over here in the blue, his name's Tate. He's part owner of the car. I've been looking for the wheels that they're gonna put on this thing, and I hear they are crazy cool. I can't find them anywhere. The tires, let's see if I can, I'm right back there. Tate, it's good meeting you, man.
Absolutely, man.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Thanks. Yeah, we'll be here.
Yeah, absolutely.
Hey, man.
All right, like a bonehead, I didn't even realize. The wheels were already in the tires, or the other way around. We gotta see what this looks like real quick. All right, that's all you're getting for the wheels. We will see the rest tomorrow.